What bird is it though?
She's a great bustard.
Are they usually found in this area?
They were reintroduced to the area. They went extinct at the turn of the 20th century and they were reintroduced about 11 years ago on the plane. So there's not very many of them, so they're very rare. So we keep an eye out for her that people don't touch her. And she's quite familiar with people anyway, unfortunately. But the rest of them aren't. She's very much an anomaly in the sense that she's unusually friendly, which we don't really like.
Why are there so many bees? Smile! It's been a fun time! I'm Nadia. I'm the How Do You Like Stonehenge? And stones? Do you like stones?
Sitting on them.
Do you like stones?
The way some of the stones were stood up, yet some of the other stones were flat.
Flat? Which one?
Lying down.
Yeah. Oh,
this
okay.
Is genuinely a question.
Dominic,
why
how did you like Stonehenge?
I like the history.
You're the only one who listens to the audio guy, though.
That's why we're here. We're here for the history.
History.
You know what? You know that, what that means?